flat survival world that everyone's free to join. And it's gonna be a survival, so if you wanna join, just add me. And yeah, let's get going. Just gonna load the world up now, just first time loading into it. It's my first time doing super flat survival, so I have no clue on what I'm doing. So let's give it a go. Well, it appears the world isn't flat. That's annoying. Let's try that again. Maybe we can't do it anymore. I'm not sure, I definitely selected super flat though. Super flat survival. Hi. World type infinite. Oh. Oh well, we're in at super flat survival now. I don't think you can do it anymore. We'll just do a normal survival world. Handy, because then we'll have lots of resources. Okay chat, right, I don't really know what to do, and if I really haven't got any ideas, but this looks like a really cool spawn. I haven't really got any ideas for what I should do in this world, so like, if you have any cool ideas that you think we should do, type in the chat. Well, it goes down pretty deep. Oh yeah, it goes down this cave now, and that's iron. Loads of iron down here. Oh, that's good. Okay, this looks like a really cool spawn. We're in the jungle. I'm going to go over to this bamboo. Because it's really handy to have. And then I might make my house in the jungle. I think I probably will. It'd be cool. I can have like a little pool and stuff going out into the water. It's got lots of good resources as well. So I think I'm gonna just like make a little thing up here for the time being. Get a lot of wood. Oh, I didn't mean to make two pickaxes. Oh. I'll still make an axe. I see what was the point of making an axe, because I'm just gonna make a stone. Oh, why am I doing it that as well? I'm not really thinking at the minute. Now I can make a stone axe and a stone pickaxe, yeah. And then I need to get some food. No, I may as well get a chest down this early. I could just put all my stuff in there. Boom, 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 boom. Can you eat bamboo? No, you can't. I'm gonna need bamboo and spring to make a scaffolding. And then a bit of string, so I just kill loads of spiders, kind of. You know, guys, I think I'm definitely gonna make my house in the jungle because it'll be quite cool. I probably will not end up breaking this all the way down. These rocks actually look pretty nice. I'm not just going to leave those trees floating. I don't need to make a shovel. I can make a star on my house. Do you think this will be a good spot? Or do you think I should make it more down? I think I'm actually going to make it, yeah, over there. More towards the coast. Lower down. And like in this little bay area. Looks like a bay as well, which is cool. I can make my house pretty cool as well. I'm not really bothered to break down a whole one of those trees just yet. I don't even have the resources to do yet. So. We'll give your house like texture and shape and that. Make it look good. There probably won't be enough of the flooring. So let me get me somewhere. Oh look, pandas and rolling ponies. Melon seems to be the only reliable food source that we've got at the minute. So, it might be all off to eat for a while. Would you think chat would look better to make my house out of smooth stone or just normal stone? Might make my house and stone actually. The wood that actually look pretty nice. I think I might just leave it normal sandstone as well. Or cut sandstone. Get cut sandstone looks a lot nicer. Nicer. I'm going to make a bit of scaffolding within. Okay, I need to get a lot more sand. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Oh, boy, boy. No way they think they can get me like that. myself a bed. I ain't seen no sheep yet. But it's night. So I'm just gonna try and get the foundations done for my house today. Okay, now I'm down to sandstone, so I can just mine some of this up. No. Easy. That's not what I need. You're kidding me. Oh, that was smart. I'm gonna go get my stuff and then probably end stream. Call it day, because I got the majority of the things that I wanted to get done. I found a good spot for a house and everything. Yes, okay. Thank you. I'll just get these logs in and then I'm going to call it a day on the stream. Hopefully this looks good, I think it will. No, just got to double check. Put a log here. Now. And then this one go up here. Not again. Literally, I was about to get another heart and then this guy walks over and just claps me across the face. Idiot. I'm gonna get my stuff back now and then just come off because it's getting boring. With the way it looks as well, it kind of fits in. With like the sandstone and the logs, like, sort of ties together. I'm pretty happy with that. I'm gonna go get my stuff and just call it a day. Oh, it's fire. I feel like the hill next to it and the jungle behind it. Although I'm gonna rethink the this being a solid wall tomorrow. I think I might make it like a big gap. That makes sense to have another window there because that's like overlooking like the sunset sort of style stuff. So. Yeah, it just makes more sense. They track everything in the chest. Just keep the food on me. And then drop the tools down and see anything. I'm gonna say we quit it. And call it a day. Bye guys, this was Ethan. Over and out. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day, ladies and gentlemen.